21-year-old Ulises Gonzalez fell victim to a traffic collision in Fontana on Monday, January 30th. At about 1 in the afternoon, a tractor-trailer made an illegal U-turn, causing a Honda Civic to crash into it on Mulberry Avenue. The Honda became wedged beneath the trailer, sadly killing Gonzalez at the scene. The driver of the Honda was also rushed to the hospital with major injuries. Avian Law Group sends our sincerest condolences to the family and friends of Ulises Gonzalez.